or just wants a little bit of extra light somewhere, our friends at Bell and Howell, you know, they're the ones that bring us our disc lights and all the other great items that they bring. They brought us a two-pack. We normally do this in a single. We did it at a two-pack to take advantage of a better price. You're going to get two of these articulating lights for $21.75. These are a customer pick on hsn.com. They're extremely clever because you can move them and position them anywhere that you need, so they're a great work light. They're light when you need it, wherever you need it. They're rechargeable with USB, or you can use batteries, so if you're taking them on the road with you and you don't have a way to recharge it, grab a couple of batteries to go with it. Multiple levels of illumination. They are the perfect work light. So if you're working at your computer, or if you want to, you know, like with me, barbecue light, you want to take a light outside and light up your barbecue area as it gets dark, it's great for that. Camping lights, boating, it's perfect for everything, and we're giving them away. They come separately boxed, so you get two separate gifts. So if you want to use them for whatever, you can use them for whatever. Lots of different reviews. They're saying how cool they are and how easy they are to use and how convenient they are to have. And is Lou back with us? He's ready. Here comes Lou. So Lou is back there at the studio, and he's going to take you on a little tour of these. The best thing about them, Lou, is literally you can bring light anywhere in your world that you need it. Whether you got a plug or no plug, you're good to go.
Yeah, these are totally portable. They're completely rechargeable. And what's nice about these is you can plug them into any USB source. And they're very, very bright. So this is what the light looks like right here. And you can see when it's off, it folds down into a very compact little design. Take a look at that up close and you'll see what I'm talking about. Very tiny little design right there. To open it, you just swing it open. This will actually articulate all the way up. So it's 180 degrees where you can aim that light, which actually makes this not a bad work light either. Then there's a button right here. It's touch sensitive. All you do is just tap on that little guy right there, and that changes the various light levels. There's three different light settings on this. Now, inside of this, we've got what's known as a COB LED, okay? And that stands for chips on board LED. Basically, it's a bunch of computer chips on one circuit. And when power goes to them, they light up, they get very, very bright. Now, here's what's so cool about these. They use very little power, but they put out a tremendous amount of light, as you can see. So when I press that button, they're setting one, setting two, setting three. You see how bright that is. Now, this is awesome if you want to take a light with you wherever you go. If you don't have a desk light and you need one, I can tell you, my wife Kelly, for her craft room, has a couple of these in there because she goes to crafting events with her friends. And Guy, they'll get a bunch of people together, but they don't have enough lights for everybody. Right. So, you know, it's BYOL, bring your own light.
And you get two of them.
And you
it's
get two of them.
One. I know you get two of these. Lou, there are so many different situations where I wish I had like a light and I don't want a flashlight. I want like a freehands light, right? And whether you're, like we said, you're a crafter or a sewer, or you just want to bring light somewhere, maybe the kids are out and they're doing, you know, kids are all home, so maybe they're, I've been seeing a lot of things on Facebook of kids doing little camping trips in their backyard. They're perfect for things like that. Reading, putting on your makeup, whatever, wherever you need some light, it's nice to have portable light on the go. And to get two of these at $21, read the reviews on them, and we scrolled some of them. I think I actually have some of the reviews here, and I'll read some of them. People love it because it's compact and easy, and the light is soft and cool, so it's a really nice light. It's not one of those glaring awful lights. It's quick and easy to turn on and off. These lights are just what I needed for my jewelry booth at craft shows, so people are using these at work. It takes up a very little space, which is another thing that's great. You know, a lot of us don't have room for a big, giant honking lamp. We just need a little bit of light, so it's the perfect size for that. And if you do get a power outage, you've got lights. I mean, more than anything else, great emergency light, Lou.
Well, and you can also work these off of your laptop. For instance, I have a laptop over here next to me, and I've got it plugged into the USB port on the laptop, so it's actually recharging it and it's drawing power from that. So when I put it over the laptop, because you know, some laptops, you can spend a lot of money on one, they don't have backlit keyboards, okay? Which is just crazy to me. But I need to see that, and I can't do the cheat all the time where I kind of sneak the screen over, you know what I mean? Try to get some light from that. So this is a much better way to do it. Now, the other thing is, if you have a battery brick that you carry with you to recharge your cell phones and that sort of thing, it will recharge the lamp and it will run off of it as well. So a lot of options. Now, one cool thing I noticed about these guys is that the diameter of these, somebody thought about this, it actually fits in a cup holder in your car. So if you need a map light for some reason in your car, you can use this there. I've had people tell me that they've actually taken them on planes with them. Because you know when you have those overhead lights on the planes, they just aim everywhere except where you want them. That's what it seems to me. So it's great to bring your own light with you anywhere you go. It's just, you know, for a lot of people out there, if they're doing their you know, balancing their checkbook or figuring something out at a table, you don't want to drag a desk light out from your office to do that. Maybe you're sitting at your kitchen table. This is just a much better way to go. Don't you think, Guy?
Yeah, and you know what? Louie, I agree with you with your thing about not having a backlit keyboard. I don't know why anybody does that, but I wanted to remind everybody, we do have our Today's Special coming up, and if you look down, guess what? It's got a backlit keyboard.
Nice!
Yeah, look at this thing. Louie, you got to admit, this is a pretty
sweet computer.
That's coming up at the top of the next hour. But again, if you do need extra light while you're doing your work, you've got it right there. And a lot of people just want it, whether you're doing homework, you know, kids in their room, it's ideal for that. You can articulate it any way that you want. It's freestanding. Love that there's no plug. It's got a rechargeable system inside, or actually uses USB, so you can plug it directly in, or you can use the batteries that you got with it. So you've got two ways to be able to light it up. But it's really, it's a great, great deal to be able to pick up at $21.75. Lou, now I will say goodbye until the origami, right?
Okay, yes.
All right, I can't wait for that. We got a great deal on a two-pack of origami. Everybody being at home, storing a lot of stuff, putting stuff around. That's coming up a little bit later, and it's with free shipping. All right, Lou, I'll see you in a bit.
Okay.
All right, we are going to head over to our kitchen area because we got Professor Amos. People are already ordering this. Why? Well, it's brand new. When you see something new from Amos, a brand new configuration, and